Do you think this looks like a goose head?
So this is a gooseneck barnacle. So they're called a gooseneck barnacle because they kind of look like a goose head and neck. They attach themselves to rocks in the intertidal zone.